came from Capiz, Rojas City, Capiz, from province to Manila. You know, I came from nothing, from scratch. Everything what I have right now, it's because of Ayala Land Premier. Diba? Nakuha ko lahat ng gusto ko sa buhay. Naabot ko yung mga pangarap ko dahil sa Ayala Land Premier. And I'm very, very grateful because of Ayala Land Premier. Ang dami mo nang pinagdaanan. Pero ito yung nagbigay sa'yo ng magandang buhay. Tama lahat ng naging desisyon mo na nag-take ng risk ka. Naging worth it lahat ng mga sacrifices mo. Pagpunta na Anbaya, na nagko-commute ka. Pagpunta na Ayala Greenfield, naglalakad ka. Yung pag-MRT, oh my God. I can't remember anymore. What's MRT? Yeah, those days, grabe. Yung pagko-commute, yung paghihirap mo, lahat ng sakripisyo na yon, it's all worth it. 2020 is a pause to everyone. The very challenging thing that I have conquered this year was saving myself from drowning emotionally and psychologically. There was a time I wasn't sure what life awaits me, if I am already satisfied with what I've been. Wasn't ready for what is happening. How would I ever be? But to be honest, I considered 2020 as a year of realization. A year to be grateful. And a year to be hopeful. That is the reason why I created Padayon Paglaong. It is a movement which aims to give hope to those people who needed it the most. We're being an instrument to people who wanted to help, but don't have the network to do it. From there, we're able to deliver goods from victims of typhoon and flood. So I must say that whatever circumstances we may face, we'll always have each other's back, willing to help and willing to give.